What I'd like for you to do right now, I want you to think about your dream. Think about your dream right now and envision it. I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how far-fetched it might appear to be. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But here's what I know. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. See, sometimes we can't say, I can do that. But what we can say, that it's possible that I can have my dream as we run toward it, as we work on it day in and day out. And most people don't work on their dreams. Why? They stop growing, they stop working on themselves, they stop stretching, they stop pushing themselves. These are not risk takers. Most people have done all that they're ever going to do. They raise a family, they earn a living, and then they die.
Listen to me, you got it. You have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream. You got to touch, you have to see it when nobody else sees it. You have to feel it when it's not tangible. You have to believe it when you cannot see it. You got to be possessed with the dream. And every single day, you've got to wake up and put forth effort. Look, I need you to put on beast mode. I need you to live in beast mode. Because if you live in beast mode, you'll have what other people don't have. Listen to me very closely. Not only will you have what other people don't have, you'll do what other people don't have.
Transition from being a high school athlete to becoming a college scholar athlete.
The first thing that would come to my mind would be to adopt a perspective where you truly, and not just give it lip service, but truly place a balance between home life, academics, and basketball.